Hi guys. So I'm just back with a quick update, let you guys know what I've been working on. Told you guys, I think a couple weeks ago, that I was doing some editing for my first book that I put out back in 2014. So I am very happy to say that that is completely done. It's not any thicker than what it originally was. I did add a couple words to it, but it is done. It's cleaned up. It's a good read in my opinion, and I have a cover for it, so I can't wait to release that and show you guys what the cover is. Also want to tell you that I am starting the first, well, I think it's like maybe the second round of edits for my second book. Which is titled One Shot, Two Shots in my new series, The Hood Diaries. So, this is just gonna be it's a quick update video. That's what's going on. Power from the Five Sisters is done, and that will be getting re-released. I'm gonna release that paperback, hardcover, ebook. Like, I'm gonna do the whole shebang with a brand new cover. So it's gonna be released under a second edition. And then I'm going to get to work on One Shot, Two Shots for the Hood Diary so I can get that one out. So like I said, a quick video. This is coming to you guys a little late because I did have to work this morning and just had some running around to do. And that is all I have for you guys because you know I hate to ramble on. So I will talk to you guys later. Bye.